What's up, YouTube family? Gerald Greenley here with Clean Green Lawn Service in beautiful South Georgia. El Romo behind the wheel. Z-Man's back there somewhere. There he is. All right, I left the GoPro today. Didn't want to go back and get it, so obviously not going to get you any mowing footage on the phone. But I don't have that. Z-Man's got a nice phone, but I don't have that nice phone like Josh from Josh's Lawn and Landscape does all of his videos on the phone. And shout out to him. Y'all go check his channel out. We got a big day today. I think, I don't know, probably about 13 maybe on the list, something like that. But Z-Man is with us, so that's going to be a piece of cake now. We already got three done, been hogging bones, ate breakfast, all that kind of good stuff. We're about 3 hours in, but we got a good, I don't know, at hogging bones, probably 40 minutes somewhere in that neighborhood. So we had to run over here and catch this bank that's way out of the way, man. But anyway, we headed back, going to do a new property. I might try to show that to y'all, just show you the property and let you see it. But anyway, probably a short video today because y'all know I hate recording on my phone. So stay tuned. Got it all knocked down. Pine cones up, chopped up, looking good. Driveway edged. Driveway was overgrown about 4 to 6 inches. It ain't a perfect edge, but it's better than what we started with, so it'll get better in time. But yep, all cleaned up. Clean and green machine right there, boy. Got Z-Man out there. Z on the Super Z. He's not Super Z. That's the Super Z. And chopping up pine cones, man. They just throw your pine cones down. Cut them right on the... We got old blades on it anyway. Elro's way over there. I can't see him right now. But anyway, that's what we got going on, man. Running over the second time, that grass was pretty thick. She watered it, and it's a bi-weekly, so told him to hit it again, spread it out a little bit better. So that's what we do. I'm just watching them work. We don't weed eat here. She does her own weed eating and edging and all that. She's been out weed eating. She ain't finished, don't look like, but anyway, Z-Man ain't got no kind of strike. I don't know what he got going on there, but just running all over the place. Alright, we'll check back to go. Look at Z-Man over here on the Super Z, man. Check him out. Not doing bad. Got that about 3 inches. It's bumpy. It is bumpy, so it's a little bit hard to hold the line, to be sure. That's irrigated, and then you get back just past the corner of the house, there's no irrigation. So we're gonna run over it twice anyway, because it's gonna leave a lot on top, you know. So Z-Man. Z-Man say he's putting them down. Ain't too bad for as bumpy as it is. He'll get better on it. Yeah, buddy. Look at that boy.
dusty, man, dusty.
Alright, I'm having to hold my phone funny now because I got it on charge. Anyway,
dropped the guys.
The guys dropped me off, I should say. My goodness, that's a terrible picture. Let me get this thing off of here. That better? Hopefully. Anyway, the guys dropped me off. I got my truck, Super S, back there. I'm going to go cut the bank. And then I got to go do a quote on a landscape job, and they're going to cut the other four properties. And so it's 4:34 now. You know, they'll be out till probably, man, 7, 8, I don't know. Anyway, they're gonna be out for a while. Well, two of the properties will take them around an hour with travel time, so that'll put them at 6:30. The other properties are like 20-minute properties with travel, probably 30. They probably got 3 hours, around about 7:30. So, anyway, I'm going to get up here and get the bank done and get out there and quote that landscape job. And I'll probably check back with y'all, you know, maybe to do a closing or something. But we'll have 14 properties when we get done. And we have been all over the place, been to breakfast, ate with the church, man. Just had a busy day today, but I know the phone's all over the place. That's why I hate using it. Anyway, check back with y'all. All right, got the bank done. The guys had two small ones left when I got done at the bank. They are, I would say they'd be done by 7 o'clock. It's 6:40 now. Definitely by 7. They may be close to being done now. I went and quoted another property. I thought it was just going to be landscape. She actually wants the yard done too. And it's right down the road from another one. That 4 acres that we come out here to do twice a month. And hers is just like it. It looks like it hardly grows. And I asked her if she wanted bi-weekly. She said, yeah, I think so. I said, well, I'll tell you what. If you like the price we give you, we will probably just do this. We'll probably do it twice a month, you know, around the 1st and the 15th, like we do that other property. I said, because we already got one right around the corner. But, you know, we work, you know, we're 3 miles from here. We could run out and do it anytime, you know, special occasion, having a birthday party, got friends coming over to hang out in the pool for the weekend, you know, any of that kind of stuff. So, it's only about 3 miles from one of our properties that we do weekly. So, we could pretty well work them in anytime. You know, but just with the price of fuel, man, and the way everything is, you got to think about them, you know, it's only 5 miles away, but that's 10 miles, and 10 miles pulling a trailer is a gallon. Ooh, that's rough. 10 miles pulling a trailer is a gallon of gas, man. So, $5. But anyway, that's it, man. I'm going to go ahead, I think, and get off of here. Unless I run into the guys or something, we get home, we might holler at them. But, hey, I appreciate you taking time to watch the video. My prayer for you is always the same, that the Lord might richly bless you and that you might sell of your blessings as from Him. Have a great day.